Well, dear subscribers, they'll tell you how to fix problem is this SIM is not supported on your iPhone, so how you can also fix it. So for fixing it, you just need to check updates for your iPhone. So just go to the settings. In the settings, you need to find here general. In the general, you just need to tap on software update, and after you just need to install updates for your iPhone. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to my channel, click like my